Fiji Sun, quote news. Solo Mara, a former prominent diplomat and permanent secretary of foreign affairs who was charged by FICAC, appeared at the magistrate's court in Suva today. Mara faces two charges of giving false information and disobedience of lawful order. The magistrate's court in Suva has granted Mara leave to travel for his current employment purposes. Upon his return, he will surrender his travel documents to the court. Trial within trial for a man who is facing a murder charge of a University of the South Pacific student began at the High Court in Suva today. On May 17, 2018, it is alleged that Sola Temo was dancing with the deceased at a popular Suva nightclub, after which they left the club together and were allegedly seen walking hand in hand to the Suva foreshore. The deceased was found lying in a pool of blood by two men the next day. Temo has been further remanded in custody. Former Team Fiji athlete and Sevens rep Nico Verekauta has been warned to keep out of trouble. Verekauta is charged with dangerous driving and driving a motor vehicle under the influence of alcohol. The incident happened on the 15th of this month when Verekauta was allegedly dangerously driving, causing an accident at the Suvofo Bridge, which resulted in the vehicle hanging from the bridge towards the river, and after which he fled the scene. Verekauta has been granted bail. And in Lautoka, the High Court heard the case of Vilimoni Lalombouma, who is alleged to have murdered Police Constable Siuta Niumatewalu. Lalombouma is alleged to have stabbed Niumatewalu in Lautoka last year. He is charged with one count of murder, one count of robbery, one count of aggravated robbery, and three counts of serious assault. For full details on these court stories, grab a copy of the Fiji Sun tomorrow or subscribe to our e-edition.